Greetings, Cosmos. Last time I managed to accomplish not much, so now I'm just picking up where I left off, and it's a spellblade. I'll have to look into what this is later. So lightning does hurt you. Okay, so there are many places I could go, like this place where I am also not prepared for. So what's a spellblade? Requires 15 intelligence, 46 damage in scaling. A katana crafted by the Lagoth tribe? Oh man, I really wish I could upgrade my daggers. So, having reset the enemies in this area, I hope, I shall move on. Call my horse. And finally move in this direction. Alright, so. Well, that was a place. Oh, I cannot move beyond in this direction. How sad. Alright, so. Whoops. I was holding the wrong button to try and climb. Alright, so that you exist. You. Alright, so then, can I enter this place?
Infidel! Your devotion is found wanting!
Reinforcements. Okay. Ah! No! Ow. Ow. I should have come here more well armed. Oh, sweet, those reinforcements. You say that your strength is infinite, and yet. Ow. There are only 31 of you. Okay. Well, I like how that is instant. I mean, I am out of those now, but now I can go back in and ha! Anyway, what was I saying? Alright, now I can go back in with more health and more healing items.
Infidel, your devotion is found wanting.
Brilliant. Yes, I'm a master tactician. Oh, what's this? Phase 2. Yeah, I shouldn't have been so close that whole time. Oh, I've been debuffed. Oh, I wasn't paying enough attention to my surroundings. Alright. dangerous. Alright. Alright, so is that costing me 85 shards, or am I being rewarded an additional 85 shards for having done this amount of damage? Alright, so then, finesse, up to 10. Alright, and I don't want to reclaim, I want to get my last ability equipped, which is L2 plus circle. Throw a dagger horizontally and teleport to the first enemy hit. If any dagger ability is on cooldown, it also applies bleed. Nice! So if I am rewarded for... If I'm rewarded for knocking the boss's health down past a given phase, then the strategy of running my head into the wall that is the boss.
There's a thin line between determination and insolence.
Oh, good stuff.
Your kind is a pestilence, doomed to obscurity.
Oh, what's this? Every couple of deaths, I get a, something. Oh, was that just a loading screen? I think every couple of deaths I get some new information. Okay, I somehow managed to get through that unhurt.
I grow tired of your foolish resolve.
Thing on the bottom is a timer for until the next wave of reinforcements appears, not how many reinforcements we have. Okay. Alright, that was done. So, do I get an additional 200? I do get an additional 218 shards for that. Cool. Okay, so then, I have no idea what the FEA thing is. Alright, so then. Could have been saving that money up towards getting a Gaia thing, but I feel like having more health would be more useful. All right, so then, smack, smack, smack. Ah, ran out my stamina. Well, yeah, this totally builds up this boss fight.
Why won't you give up? Such foolish resolve won't be remedied by death.
Oh, death is no remedy for this resolve. Fight. wondering if someone's watching the fight. Interested in seeing me get my butt kicked, are you? Oh no.
Yes. Fight.
Oh, there are minions here. That was brilliant. That was brilliant on my part. Oh, yes, I see that the enemy is bringing out this big old Ultra Sword. I'm just gonna stand here.
What do you dream of becoming, Sorin?
I'm going to be a soldier, just like you.
I'm glad. But you know, I wasn't always a soldier.
I don't know.
You'll have plenty of time to figure it out. Just remember, whatever you do, give it your all. Okay?
All right. So, because I already got the shards for that part of the fight, I get no new shards. Except for the shards I get for destroying the multitude of minor minions. Smack, 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 smack. Ah. What did I pick up? A chaos something? Wee, wee. Alright, so.
Turn. Why won't you give up? Such foolish resolve can only be remedied by
I love that part of the fight because it's the part where I can just get in the most damage for free.
Our strength is infinite. You are only
thank you for the minions.
Feel the fury of the heavens.
Dude, fun part of the battle, too. Okay, well then. How much is it going to take to level me up again? Oh, I can level up now. Time to upgrade my finesse again. I wish I could find someone to upgrade my weapons with. Being able to make it to the boss with all of my feathers would be nice too.
You return? Why won't you give up? Such foolish resolve is the only remedy for my death.
So. The fact that you have an explicit timer telling you when to expect reinforcements.
This is where your spirit dies. Yes, yes, fight!
Okay, so... Okay. So, what if I swap my feathers around? Let's see, 240 health, 83. So instead of less damage for 4 seconds, I have a much different benefit for 14 seconds. Alright, you. Alright, swap this around. You. I am really liking the ways that this game is different from Dark Souls.
Such foolish resolve is only limited by death.
Wait, nope.
Fight.
I was here before, except now it's much more clear. I can see. I can see for nothing. I can blood for nothing. Okay then. All right, well then.